Chris is going to sing it. That's awesome.
That is awesome.
Happy birthday.
That's the really
Sunday that we're going to pray and anoint her and send her out. She's not going anywhere. She's going to be coming and going, but God's opened the door for her to move to that next level.
Amen.
Come here, go ahead as we pray. Father, I thank you. I thank thank you that Lynette is anointed by you. You're the one that opens every door.
Yes.
So Father, as she is stepping out in faith, Lord, we anoint her.
Yes.
As a church, as a body, we cover her.
Yes.
Father, we send her forth with power, with might. Father, I pray that you would go before her. Lives are going to be touched. Women's lives are going to be changed because of her ministry. So we thank you, Lord, that this is just the beginning of great and mighty things in the ministry of Lynette Hicks. Thank you for her faithfulness. Now, God, I pray that you would provide for her every need. Father, provide that vehicle that she needs. Provide those finances that she needs. And we give you all praise, glory, and honor. Great is our God. Father, it's great to see what you can do with a humble and an available vessel. Use her mightily for your glory. In Jesus' name,
amen.
Amen. As we've been talking about, it's Mission Sunday. As a church, we've always been involved in local missions as well as world missions. We are so blessed today to have Pastor Dale Brooks. We're going to talk about him a little bit later. We're blessed to have Pastor Dale with us today.